Have you ever encountered the whole situation where after traveling or shooting a short film, you just return home to view the footage only to find that important shots have a lot of grain and noise? The generation of these noise points can actually lead to a decrease in video quality and affect the viewing experience. So today's video is prepared for you. I will launch a software that can change the rules of the game, and it will completely change your understanding. It can effectively eliminate noise in your video while restoring and enhancing details, making the video clearer. Okay, so its name is UniFab Denoise. UniFab Denoise AI can accurately and quickly eliminate noise just through AI algorithm. It can eliminate noise in dim videos as well as in high ISO videos. So while improving video quality, we have selected night scenes and high ISO galaxy videos for restoration. So let's look forward to how UniFab performs. We can see that the interface of UniFab is very simple. So with the steps for operating the software in the center of the screen, you can import a video or maybe a video folder. We just click to import a video. Here you can just rename and view the basic information of the video, including its resolution, format duration, and file size. The three buttons are used to perform trim, crop, and audio operations just on the video. Hit trim to see the steps on the right kind of. Click on the small scissors to like trim the video. You can delete the video after trim and leave the desired segments without segmentation here. Click crop, you can crop, rotate, and just flip the video without making any modifications. The audio interface allows you to perform some sound operation. Okay, here you can adjust the resolution, audio, and video format of the video. We do not modify the image quality or video format of the video, like here. Dive into advanced settings by clicking on settings. You can modify the quality of the video, which can change the video's kind of bit rate. Due to the highest bit rate of fork videos, reaching 5,000 kbps, best of the bit rate will not change. When a video is set to 1,080 dots, the video's bit rate will change, and the change in bit rate will also affect the output quality of the video. Below are some settings for audio. You can choose the audio format according to your own needs, which is the same as the original video. Subtitles are also chosen according to one's own need. So finally, just click on start. You can see that UniFab's workspace is very minimalistic, making it really easy to see the progress of the work. In the top right corner of the interface, the CPU and GPU usage of the computer are displayed here. So we can see the processing speed of UniFab initially 11 pets, then the speed gradually decreases. Therefore, through calculation, it can be concluded that for a multi-second third frame video with an average export speed of 5 ps, it will ultimately take about like 3 to 4 minutes. Okay, so let's accelerate the progress of the video and wait for a while. You can see that a video has been output next. Let's process the remaining videos and see how the output actually works. It can be seen that the enlarged details of the Milky Way are very blurry, with color noise filling the entire picture. And the overall picture quality is also very kind of unclear. This is the repaired Milky Way, and you can see that the noise in the picture has been greatly reduced, and the details of the Milky Way have actually become more realistic. The comparison before and after still clearly shows the elimination of noise. So the details at the center of the Milky Way are more prominent and the image is more pure. Overall, the comparison before and after is not so significant. After zooming in, you can see that there is a lot of noise in the pre-processed image, and the whole processed image is much clearer. The details of the Milky Way have also become purer, so after processing. So next, let's take a look at the performance in terms of night scenery. By zooming in, you can see that the picture is filled with like colorful noise points. The appearance of these noise points makes the entire picture like very unclear. It can be seen that the repaired image is much clearer and the color noise on the screen has always been eliminated. The overall kind of visual experience has improved. It can be seen that UniFab does a really good job in noise reduction, and the image restoration is just very pure. finally, at the end of the video, summarize it through a table. So we will summarize UniFab's Denoise AI feature in terms of output speed, export effects of low light videos and high ISO videos. And so finally, from the output bitrate, it can be seen that the export speed of UniFab is still very fast. And the export time is about 6 times longer than the original kind of like video time. From the perspective of effect, it can be seen that UniFab has transformed high noise videos just in rich details, higher video quality, better visual experience, and maybe more realistic visual. Finally, the cost of UniFab on this feature is like twin 99.99 per year in oil, 139.99 per lifetime. If you have a need to convert high noise videos into clearer videos, come and subscribe to UniFab. We will provide you with high quality service. Okay, so that's all the content of this video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.